Hello everyone! We use the second conditional in English when we want to talk about unreal situations or things we don't think will happen. If we all recycled more, there would be a lot less waste in the world. If I lived by the sea, I'd go swimming every day. I would be more relaxed if I had more free time. If it were time to leave, I'd go. We'd have lunch outside if it weren't raining. Write now a sentence with the second conditional in the comment section below and improve your English.